In this video, I'll play for you a song called Rope Bridge on page 46. Locate your right hand 1 on C and locate your left hand 5 on C and go all the way up to the G. So it's like a C scale actually. Let's do this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, now I play for you my duet part and still enjoy practicing the five finger C scale. 1, 2, 3, 4. Enjoy it.